out right now doing this, but probably more so by the fact that she's doing, getting her wool slipped in front of all of you people. Normally it's just the shearer and I at home on the farm. She's a little stressed out by all the people around her because she's not used to people. She's not even real comfortable with me, and I feed her. And she won't even let me pet her too much, though I do have other sheep that I can stretch behind the ears that I are maybe a little nicer to handle and work with. She's a teenager. She's just 3 years old, had her first lamb this year, and so she's just a little bit wild and crazy. Daryl, taking a break?
No, I was just going to say, the reason why I can't shear her pointed this direction is because this will end up across my butt, and that'll happen.
So that's why we can't really, he has to kind of maintain the same position, I'm afraid, folks. You can't just kind of turn him around and show you the other side.